Samaara, and I'm going to tell you some amazing facts. Did you know there are more stars in a universe than there is grains of sand on Earth? Did you know an ostrich's brain is smaller than its eye? Did you know a jaguar could crush a skull of any species? Did you know there is a very tiny computer that is smaller than a grain of rice? Did you know nowadays leopards eat cheetahs because there isn't enough food for the leopard? Did you know avocado is a fruit, not a vegetable? Did you know raspberry and blackberries are not berries? Did you know a banana is a berry? Did you know there was actually a car that could actually fly? Did you know there is a climate change activist, Lucy Priya Kangujam from Manipur, India, who is only 7 years old? And did you know that Scotland's national animal is unicorn because that was the only animal that could defeat the lion, the national animal of England? And the differences between leopard and cheetah is, cheetah has a black line from its eye to its nose, which protects it like how sunglasses protect us from the sun. Cheetahs are little thinner than leopards. Cheetahs' claws are always out, but leopard can take its claws in and back out. Leopards can take twice its weight up the tree, but cheetahs are not that good at climbing trees. Cheetahs have only spots, but leopards have rosettes as well.